Hi guys, Afra here with another Bow Genius project. Today we will be making an elegant pew bow that will look great in any wedding venue. We'll be creating a 12 loop bow using three coordinating ribbons. I chose Afra's 4-inch double face satin in white, a 2.5-inch burlap lace ribbon, and a 1.5-inch white ribbon. Pick any color that fits your theme though. Leaving long tails, twist ribbon through the spring-loaded center, creating 8-inch loops. You will have three loops on each side. As you can see, the Bow Genius really makes it easy to work with those wider width ribbons. Then take your 2.5-inch burlap ribbon and create 6-inch loops. You'll have a total of two loops on each side. Now take your 1.5-inch ribbon and create 4-inch loops. You'll have one loop on either side. Since you're going to be making multiple pew bows, your Bow Genius will make your bows fast and uniform. Next, hot glue your flowers to the center of your bow. We chose some beautiful silk roses, coordinating flowers, and ivy, but add anything you like. Add your own touch. You may want to add flowers that match your color scheme, or some buttons or floral accessories. Your guests are going to be amazed at how beautiful everything looks, and you made it all on the Bow Genius. And remember, weddings are easy with Bow Genius.